maybe Cicero will go to your Vasker and dance for the companion. They'll, on second thought, maybe not.
Smite when the jester comes calling
with his knife in the night.
Thank you.
wants to see you, cat. I'll feed its corpse to my dead rat.
Fire, a capricious element, often deadly, but always exciting.
And I said to the baker, you're not dead, you're a faker. If that's your wish, I'll oblige.
Got some good pieces. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Don't forget to check inside. I don't claim to be the best. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Thanks for the bit.
Ooh, Cicero wants some Skyforged. Sharp, sharp for easy.
What are you having?
I've been looking. Let's see here. A note from... Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Have you met my father? Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. I help my father in more ways than people realize.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. Welcome to Warmate.
Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Good doing business with you.
I don't claim to... plenty. You think all the counsel my father provides needs something? Got some good pieces of it. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Stay sharp.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking.
We've got small weapons. Take a look. Take a look.
Oh, it took years, but I earned my way.
Come to Dragon's Reach. So, you wish to master the arcane arts? Take a look.
Your mind is the best weapon you have.
Cicero is at your service, oh great and powerful listener.
Oh, forgive me, Fate.
Oh, maybe Cicero will go to your Vasker and dance for the companions. They'll, second thought.
My job is to serve the Jarl, not waste time talking with travelers.
The Jarl has put out a bounty on some bandits. Here, take a look at this decree for details.
Me? Nothing. And I hope to keep it that way. The Jarl is convinced I have some connection with the college, so he goes easy on me. Maybe you'd like to help me keep up appearances. Old Nelikar has a mage's staff in his room in the Frozen Hearth. It'd be good to have that staff, in case the Jarl starts wondering if I actually have a real connection to the college. Thanks. I'll be waiting for it.
Dear.
Cicero will keep you from harm, sweet lady.
I'm sorry, could you describe this? Some horrible monster was turned inside out and then exploded. What did you do?
It was a minor miscalculation. I've already corrected it for future experiments.
This is why people have a problem with your cauldron.
I don't really know, and this should come in handy. Here, let me show you a few tricks I've learned about buttering up royalty.
When the jester comes calling with his knife in the night.
Need something? Yes?
That whole thing with the elves. Well, it all worked out in the end, did it not?
I think, given the state of Skyrim, some might disagree.
Before you even ask, yes, I have an ancestry steeped in magic, and no, I don't want to talk about it. Yes, I know Winterhold used to be full of my kind, and no, I don't care that they're all gone now. Does that cover everything? I've just been asked enough questions. I'm here to learn not to explain myself over and over. Forgive me. I didn't mean to assume. Not really. Just that it's very, very old. It was one of the first cities of men in Tamriel, I think. Until next time.
And here we all are. Shall we step inside? Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them. Care now. Good to see you. Good to see. All right. Please stay close to me while we're inside. It should be safe, but it's always better to be cautious. As some of you may know, Sarthor was one of the earliest Nord settlements in Skyrim. It was also the largest. Sacked by the elves in the infamous Night of Tears, not much is known about what happened to Sarthor. This is an exciting opportunity for us to be able to study such an early civilization. Well, are there any questions before we begin? Ah, yes. Well, why don't you see if you can assist Arniel Gain? He's one of our scholars. I expect he'd appreciate some help. Any enchanted items will do. Now, let's see. What shall we have the rest of you do? Rhythm, my dear, why don't you search for warding magics? Anything designed to keep people out.
Must I oil mother soon?
It's going to take forever to sit through all this. What? Ah, yes, you. I've only looked through a portion of this section. You, try and be careful, all right? We don't want to damage anything. All right, then.
What was that racket? Is everything all right?
Bring that loot across my knee.
What in the world was that racket? How in the world did that happen?
They'll set his clothes
really?
Right.
it.
Perhaps the amulet is important, son.
Do you see that?
Some kind of
boosh! Behind the wall. It must be connected to the amulet.
Be amazed if we find it.
I see. It probably doesn't even. I'll add this to the rest of the items. I don't think there's anything further I need from you.
Hold, mage, and listen well. Know that you have set in motion a chain of events that cannot be stopped. Judgment has not been passed, as you had no way of knowing. Judgment will be passed on your actions to come, and how you deal with the dangers ahead of you. This warning is passed to you because the Psijic Order believes in you. You, mage, and you alone, have the potential to prevent disaster. Take great care and know that the Order is watching.
What just happened? I'm afraid I didn't see anything. Can you tell me more about what you saw? The Psijic Order? Are you quite sure about that? That's very odd. And danger ahead? Why, that doesn't make any sense at all. The Psijics have no connection to these ruins, and no one's seen any of their order in a long time. Perhaps we should take a look inside these coffins. Now, please do be careful. Who knows what we're going to find? All right. I've never seen anything like this in Nordic ruins before. Why, just look at all these. This bears closer inspection. I'd like to stay a while and examine this. You, however, should press on. See if you can find whatever this vision is. But if it is truly dangerous, be careful. Go on ahead. Be sure and catch up with you before long.
Stand!
the end of that. Your wish, I'll oblige. said to the baker, you're not dead, you're a faker. But if that's your wish, I'll oblige. I'll need to get Mother some flowers. Pretty, pretty flowers.
I thought it high time I caught up with you.
And I said to the baker, you're not dead, you're a fake. But if that's your wish, I'll oblige.
Thank you.
least allow Boris to keep
him. Boosh!
This is simply fascinating. I don't dare leave this unattended. Can you return to the college and inform Sabo Saran of this discovery? Please, hurry.
Mother? Is that your voice I hear? When I next meet that fair Minelli, I'll plunge my knife into her belly. Oil mother soon. Get all the hard to reach places.
Excuse me.
Oh. he says to the man. It's not a horker. That's my wife. I love that one. Next meet that fair maiden Ellen, I'll plunge my knife into her belly. And I said, you're not dead, you're a faker. But if that's your wish, I'll oblige. Cicero will keep you from harm, sweet mother. Forever and always.
Was there something specific you needed?
I'm positive whatever I require will be revealed to me on its own in due time.
So,
is there singing in the void? Dancing?
Oh, my dear Ureg, you're trying so hard to help. I do hope you're not disappointed.
Disappointed is not the word I would choose, Colette. Excuse me.
To see your cat, I'll feed its corpse to my pet rat. Oh, must oil mother soon. Get all the hard to reach places.
What are you doing that for?
Cicero is hungry. Need a sweet roll. Or a carrot.
Hey, hands off!
Hey! Watch what you're doing! You consider restoration a valid school of magic, worthy of study, don't you? Don't you? Good. Good. Not that I require validation, of course. There are just some, and I shan't name names, who would disagree. It can make life difficult when one's colleagues fail to recognize the research one engages in. Spells and incantations for those with a talent to cast them. Until next time.
What are you doing, Swit?
You can see me? Confound it all, I was quite sure I was invisible, or at least transparent.
So, you wish to master the arcane arts?
Next time.
You are relatively new here, are you not? I have noticed you, but we have not spoken. Then allow me to introduce myself. I am Savos Arryn, Archmage of the College of Winterhold. I am quite content to see nearly any aspect of magic explored and investigated here. But I do not and will not approve of any research or experiments that cause purposeful harm to your fellow members of the college. Are we clear? Please don't tell me that another one of the apprentices has been incinerated. I have enough to deal with right now. I see. I trust that Tolfdir will provide a more specific explanation. Thank you for bringing this to my attention. Tolfdir normally looks after your little group, yes? Since he's apparently occupied, and I will need to see this discovery for myself, I think perhaps you should begin researching the subject. Speak with Urog in the Arcanium, and good work. The next time you find yourself exploring Nordic ruins, perhaps this will be helpful. Mm-hmm.
There you are. I've been trying to find you. I'm not sure. Just, well, mind what you tell him, all right? No, no. Well, I don't think so. No, no. Between the two of us, there are rumors about him. That this advisor position he has is a sham, an excuse. That what he's really doing is spying for the Thalmor, trying to feed them information. Whether it's true, I can't say. But it never hurts to be a little suspicious, does it? You're welcome. It's been a pleasure.
Don't hurt me!
Somebody help!
What you learn here will last you a lifetime.
Mercy! What now? I know what you want. Word travels fast around here. Discovered some big mystery, huh? Well, you don't even need to ask. No, I don't have anything for you. Not anymore, anyway. I said not anymore. Orthorn stole a number of books when he ran off to Velglow Keep to join those summoners. Some kind of peace offering. I think one of those volumes may have had some relevant information. If you want them, you'll have to talk to Orthorn. Until next time.
Thank you.
Cicero is at your service, oh great, powerful. Get all the heart to be
I promise I'll help you get out of here.
The books? Oh, I see. I thought perhaps... Well, I thought you'd come for me. But yes, the books. The caller will have them.
She was most interested in one of the volumes. Although not interested enough to keep me from being locked up. Don't you need my help? Well, I... If you're sure, I'll just be on my way then. Please, do be careful. And thank you.
Thank you. you're not dead, you're Faker.
But if that's your wish, I'll oblige.
What was that? Your voice I hear. Crazy. Cicero?
Oh!
Cicero.
So, how nice to meet you. How dare you!
Fus Bruna! Cicero is at your service. Oh, great and powerful Cicero.
The Archmage believed it important. It must be powerful.
We don't know that.
This
we
better be good.
Where is Auron anyway?
Well, well. And you seem to be in one piece. Thank you. I'll look these over and in his quarters with them. Thalmor, Ancano. Something urgent, it sounded like. All right, then.
Good to see Scott. Did he now? Does he have information about our wonderful discovery? Is that the one about something buried beneath Sarthal? Something that men and Nair fought over? I'll have to make a point of rereading it. I don't recall the details. I just can't seem to tear myself away. Whatever this is, its beauty is like nothing I've ever seen before. If you'd allow me to indulge myself for a moment, I thought I might make a few observations. I'm sure you've already noticed the markings. They're quite unlike anything we've seen before. Aeliad, Gwemma, Daedric, not even Falmer. None of them are a match. Quite curious indeed. Now, I'm not sure that you're quite as attuned as I am, given my extensive experience. This marvelous object, it practically radiates magicka. Yet it's unlike anything I've felt before. Archmage Auron is already hard at work, and hopefully we'll have more information soon.
I'm afraid I must
intrude.
It is urgent that I speak with your associate immediately.
This is most inappropriate. We are involved in serious research.
Keep me from...
Yes, I've no doubt about that. This, however, is a matter that cannot wait.
Well, I'm quite sure I've never been interrupted like this before. The audacity. I suppose we'll continue this at some later time, when we can avoid interruptions.
I need you to come with me immediately.
Really?
Well, allow me to clarify the situation. I'd like to know why there's someone claiming to be from the Psijic Order here in the college. More importantly, I'd like to know why he's asking for you specifically. So we're going to go have a little chat with him and find out exactly what it is he wants. I said let me. I'll be the one asking the questions. All you need to know is that the Psijic Order is a rogue organization, believing themselves to be above the law. They have clashed with the Old Mary Dominion before, and I have no intention of allowing that to happen here.
Madness is burying Merriman's light, and the Jester is night in the night.
Now, you are going to speak to this monk and find out why he is here, and then he will be removed from college grounds.
It is good to meet you in person.
I merely wish to talk to you.
I've given us a chance to speak privately, but I'm afraid I can't do this for long.
We must be brief.
The situation here at your college is of dire importance, and attempts to contact you, as we have previously, have failed. I believe it is due to the very source of our concern. This object, the Eye of Magnus, as your people have taken to calling it. The energy coming from it has prevented us from reaching you with the visions you have already seen. The longer it remains here, the more dangerous the situation becomes. And so I have come here personally to tell you it must be dealt with. I'm afraid it's not that simple. You must understand the Psijic Order does not typically intervene directly in events. My presence here will be seen as an affront to some within the Order. As soon as we have finished, I will be leaving your college. I'm all too aware that my arrival has aroused suspicion, especially in Onkano, your Thalmor associate. Nevertheless, my order will not act directly. You must take it upon yourself to do so. As you may have learned, this object, the Eye, is immensely powerful. The world is not ready for it. If it remains here, it will be misused. Indeed, many in the Order believe it has already. Rather, something will happen soon, something that cannot be avoided. Unfortunately, the future is as obscure to us as it is to you. The overwhelming power of the Eye makes it difficult for us to see. I fear I have already overstepped the bounds of my Order, but I will offer this. Seek out the Augur of Dunlane, here in your college. His perception may be more coherent than ours. I am unsure. He is somewhere within the college. Surely one of your colleagues must know his location. I am sorry I cannot provide you with further help, but this conversation requires a great deal of effort on my part. Now, I'm afraid I must leave you. We will continue to watch over you and guide you as best we can. It is within you to succeed. Never forget that.
I'm sorry. Were you about to say something?
You must excuse me. I shouldn't be here.
I'm a monk from the Psijic Order. Here after all these years, and then he just leaves. I hope we didn't offend him somehow.
But if that's your wish, I'll...
Beyond asking for you, he never said. Very strange indeed.
Well,
all right then.
What is the meaning of this?
I'm sorry, I'm afraid
I'm not sure what just happened. Whatever it is those Psijics are up to, they cannot be trusted. For all we know, don't play coy. You asked to see a specific member of the college. Here he is.
Your voice I hear. No, no. Just my head playing tricks. Cicero. Thank you. was hungry. Need a sweet roll. Or a carrot. Is hungry. Need a sweet roll.
Sent you have not told you what they seek, what you seek. Indeed, and so you have come looking, though you do not know why. Like others before you, you blindly follow a path to your own destruction. The Thalmor came seeking answers as well, unaware they will be his undoing. Your path now follows his, though you will arrive too late. The one who calls himself Ancano. He seeks information about the Eye. But what he will find shall be quite different. His path will cross yours in time. But first, you must find that which you need.
Need a sweet roll.
You and those aiding you wish to know more about the Eye of Magnus. You wish to avoid the disaster of which you are not yet aware. To see through Magnus's eye without being blinded, you require his staff. Events now spiral quickly towards the inevitable center. So you must act with haste. Take this knowledge to your Archmage.